today I'm going to be talking to you about a quick Christmas arrangement. A quick Christmas arrangement with silk flowers. So, let's start the arrangement. This is one I made earlier on with poinsettia, marbles, and fern. Just a quick one, under £5. Really nice. So, we're just going to do another quick one for Christmas. If you don't like using fresh flowers, you want to use silk flowers. For those of us in London, you can get this arrangement under £5. This is marble. So I'm going to put it in the cup. Decorative. Or mug. So I've just put that in. This stops the flower from going up and down. It keeps it together. So that's already it's got the weight. And then I'm going to cut my poinsettia with my pliers, and then I'll put that there. See, it's sitting down already. Okay. I may want to add a bit of white to it. Have one white and one red. Okay. Double it together, sitting fine. And then I have my fern. Okay. Let's have one here. Another one here. Okay, I'm almost ready to go. See if I want to go to the middle, how it looks. Okay. That's it. And I've got some Damascus cord. Gold and red. I'll just use the red, which I've done. I'll show you how I do it. Quick one. Okay, you just roll like so. If you're not a florist, you may not get the Damascus cord. That doesn't matter. It's just to make it look beautiful. So you just work with what you have. Okay. I have one more gold just to give it a contrast. Okay. So you're ready to go. Yeah, I made one poinsettia, two poinsettia, one red, one white, some red fern glitter, and some Damascus cord to finish it up. So that's it. You can have one on each side of the table. That way. And then you're ready to have Christmas dinner. Well done. Like, subscribe, and leave your comment.